Okay, what I've got here is basically the same thing that I showed on the last video, except something very, very interesting, at least it is to me. What I did was I went ahead and I took two more stored oscilloscope traces. I set up the Ainslie circuit and I made a trace here of the battery voltage. This is just right across the battery when it's running. And then I made another trace here of the input current viewing shunt. This is point B on the Ainslie circuit. So these are the input traces, and that's the spikes there. Input current, this is the voltage drop across the current viewing resistor. Okay, and this says over here 200 millivolts per small division on that radical. So 200 millivolts, that would equate to, since it's a quarter of an amp, we multiply that times 4, so that comes out to 800 milliamps per small division. So where that crosses over there then is about 1600 or 1.6 amps. Okay, and then this trace down here is the instantaneous power curve, which is the instantaneous multiplication of those two traces. Okay, so here we have the instantaneous power curve, and this should be, this says 10 volts squared, so of course that should be 10 volt amps or 10 watts per small division, and since we're multiplying that by 4, that because of that multiplication up there, that quarter ohm resistor, that should actually be 40 watts per small division. So there the thing is crossing right at 40 watts. Okay, now this down here is the integral of this curve up here. Okay, so that's the area under that little curve right there. So it's adding and adding and adding, and then stays flat, and then it's adding and adding and adding when the circuit's on, and then it stays flat. Now, this represents the energy passed from the battery through the current viewing resistor to the load. So it's passing and passing and accumulating. The value is going up as the load is on, and then as the load is off, it doesn't accumulate, and then when the load turns on again, it comes up and accumulates. Okay, so this is the important figure. It's the energy that's being transferred, and at any given point in time, you can just read that energy value by reading the value of this trace. Excuse me. Okay, now, as long as this trace is growing, the value of this trace is growing, that means energy is passing from the battery to the load. If it ever starts dropping down, that means that energy is going the other way in the system, which means that some energy, if this trace goes down, some of that energy that is actually gone one way is now going the other way. So it represents energy going back into the battery. Okay, so I think. All right. Now, so what I'm going to do is display this trace only at a higher resolution, or a higher screen resolution, if I can remember how to do it. Okay, there we go. All right. All right. So I think you can see that it goes up, and then there's a little dip, and it goes back down, and it goes up, and then there's a little dip right there, and that dip is, of course, in the region where those oscillatory spikes are happening. Okay, so now let's turn cursors on. Okay, so now I've got these two little cursors, and I'm going to take one of them. I'm going to take the first one, and I'm going to drop it down to the bottom of that trace there. I'm going to take the other one and put it up onto the top of that trace right there. Okay, so this down here, where it says millivolt squared seconds, that should be milliwatt seconds, right? Because the volt squared is actually volts times amps, so milliwatt seconds, which is millijoules, right? So that little dip of energy right there represents 0.11 millijoules, right? So that's 1100 or 110 microjoules of energy per cycle that's going back into the battery. But it came out of the battery in the first place, so what? I mean, there you go. There is some energy going back into the battery during those spikes, but it's energy that came out of the battery in the first place. There's no free energy, and all it does is slow down the rate of battery discharge. Okay? Thanks for watching.